They're all dead, aren't they?
They were trapped. There was nothing anyone could have done.
Damn it! I tried to tell them, but the corporal wouldn't listen. They just wanted to slaughter those things.
What's your name, soldier?
Private Parker. Private Joe Parker.
Well, Parker, it looks like you found the old smuggling entrance.
The door's frozen over. I already tried to open it, but it's stuck fast. We'll have to melt the ice. You operate the flamethrower. I'll cover the door.
Parker, hold it!
Could have spawned such an abomination. Looks like I'm on a hefty chunk of dynamite. That won't work. The lock's badly rusted.
Jack? Is that you?
Mackie, where do they keep the keys to the cells?
I don't know for sure. Probably somewhere up in the main hall. What the blazes is going on?
A few hours ago, the government sanctioned a full-scale operation into Innsmouth. It seems you were right about the contagion.
I knew it. Why the delayed assault on the order? We have to arrest Robert Marsh now.
They can't breach the doors. Anyone who gets close is driven mad.
The guards were discussing some mural that Robert Marsh had etched onto the main doors. They said it was powered by a sacred ceremony to the Old Ones. Whatever the hell that means.
We have to stop that ceremony. Sit tight, Mackie. I'll be right back. It's a large bronze key. It's locked. It's the wrong key.
Thank you.
These barrels are filled with bootleg rum. Highly flammable stuff.
This fuse will only last a couple of seconds. I better find cover, and quickly.
It's unlocked.
This place could be crawling with guards.
This large table is most likely a meeting place for the Esoteric Order. I can feel a draft of air from behind this bookcase.
It's a hidden passage.
It won't open. I don't like this one bit. The door's bolted shut. I'll need the combination before I can open it. This close to the doors is making my head pound. an old rusty key. The door's bolted shut. The door's bolted shut. Key doesn't fit. It's unlocked. It's some sort of winch mechanism. It must be for raising the stone desk. Doors bolted shut. It looks like the diary of Robert Marsh. Smokes and a desk lamp, not much of any interest. The fireplace is empty. Yes, that's it. The safe holds a pistol, a crumpled scroll of paper, and a heavily bound manuscript embossed with the word Panape. Won't budge. I don't understand the purpose of this archway. The large mural is engraved with text from some ancient language. Prayer to Dagon reads, Bahuin and Kugnath, Fanu Nayemna, Vunag Lazai, Vunag Lazana Kulth, Ia Rikazengaro, Ia Dagon. Kugnath Fanu Nayemna, Vunag Lazai, Vunag Lazana Kulth, Ia Rigazengaro, Ia Dagon.
I heard that!
These look like the keys to the cells. Now I can free Maggie.
It's a small stone plaque engraved with text from some ancient language.
Get me out of here.
Well done, Jack. Did you find the ceremony?
Not exactly. I think it's being held in some underground chamber. A great stone disc is covering the entranceway. I'm gonna need your help to get inside.
I'll need a gun.
No problem. It didn't take much detective work to figure out who this belongs to.
First-rate work, Jack. Let's go.